siblings play other things too?
Yeah, actually, all of us except for the
14-month-old
baby.
Oh my goodness, so you got jam all the time at home, huh?
There's always something going on. It's never boring.
This is AGT, you got it.
Hi.
Hey.
Hello.
Hello.
What is your name?
My name is Elijah.
And where are you from?
I'm from San Diego.
Oh, so very close by.
Yeah.
Are you nervous?
Yeah.
Oh, no, don't be. It's
Shake
only
it out.
Us here.
Shake it out. Yeah.
Did you bring your family with you?
My brother and my parents are with me.
Oh, that's great.
Well, I'm really hoping this goes well. We're rooting for you.
Okay, thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Up there. You love it, don't you?
Yes.
Is that your favorite thing in the world?
Yeah.
I thought it was fantastic. I loved how you enjoyed yourself being up there. You know, usually it's an instrument that doesn't like make me like, you know, excited, but I was so like, you know, having a great time watching you. I loved it. Howie.
You don't think, as you were saying, a cello being out front in solo, but the highlight for me was your face.
Yeah.
It was just so beautiful just watching somebody enjoy playing so much.
Thank you.
That joy was infectious, and I think we all felt that joy.
Thank you.
Eric.
Yeah, Elijah. And I love that you just go by Elijah, like Madonna and Cher. You're right up there with them. You relaxed me in my chair with your enthusiasm in yours. So thanks for that, and
thank you.
Awesome job, bud.
Thank you.
Simon, what did you think?
I'm gonna be honest with you, Elijah. I didn't like the track you chose. But that's good news, which means there's progression to come. Who made the backing track on that song?
Well, my mom and dad kind of put it together.
Ah, okay, you may have to fire your mom and dad, Elijah.
Oh, no.
No, I think there's great potential for you. You have fantastic charisma, Elijah.
Thank you.
Okay, incredible talent. So kids are taking over this show. I love that. So I'd love to be the first to give you your first yes.
Thank you.
And I'm going to give you your second yes.
I'm going to give you your third yes.
Thank you.
You almost gave mine away.
I know.
But he was right. Four yeses.
Yeah! Yeah!